as Bertuzzi on for Larkin. Dylan Larkin backs his way in on McAvoy, plays it for DeKaiser, wrist shot, and a whirling tip there by Bertuzzi doesn't wind up on net. The backhand across, and they score! Anthony Mantha, and it's 1-0.
Well, Anthony Mantha is one of these guys who is a prolific goal scorer in junior hockey, and he's starting to find his way in the National Hockey League. One of the great releases on the Detroit Red Wings. The Red Wings work hard to retrieve this puck. As you can see, the battle with Bertuzzi, even though he's on the ground, and what a pass here by Dylan Larkin. No look behind the back to a wide open Anthony Mantha, and just a perfectly placed one-timer by Mantha up over the glove of Yaroslav Halak. Some good work by this top line of the Detroit Red Wings to give them a 1-0 lead here early on.